Welcome to another video. Today I want to be showing you guys how to keep your stress level very down. So, whiteboard again. You're going to have to get, so this is the square, so that's what's called box breathing. So you need to box breathe, you need to, of course, hold 4 seconds in. Then 4 seconds hold. Then 4 seconds out. And 4 seconds hold. Just like here. And then you do it over and over and over. So 4 seconds in, 4 seconds hold, 4 seconds out, 4 seconds hold. What helps with it? So like when you're scared, when you're stressed out, it also helps to think of calm and good things. Box breathing is also a way of meditation. So if you use box breathing for meditation, it helps a lot. So when you use meditation and stuff, you need to think positively. If you don't think positively, don't do box breathing. Box breathing is a way to keep you calm. So you must not think of stress while you're trying to do box breathing. So you need to, of course, think good and positive things. Then, of course, you have a list. In the meantime, I'll talk about why meditation is good for you. Because maybe you're like, I had a meditation once. That's not necessary. I can keep my stress level down. Yeah, I do. I'll show you. Well, you know, maybe you can. But other people, maybe not. So you also need to help other people. I got this idea from box breathing from my dad, Rama Kunan. Follow him, please do. Like and subscribe to him. He really asked for that. Give him comments too, guys. Give him a lot of support. And yeah, so I really want you guys to try it when you're stressed out or scared in the nighttime. You're a kid, scared in the nighttime because you just watched a horror piece of horror movie and you're like, there's a kid trying to kill me. No, okay. Think positively. Try to box, breathe in, breathe out. It's all okay. Meditation also helps. Calm is a really good app. You download it on your phone or on your iPad. I don't really know if it's possible to do it on your computer, but it's a really good app, and it's a meditation app, and it tells you bedtime stories for if you can't sleep. And of course, in the meantime, you can do box breathing. So anything box breathing is good. If you're to work and you're stressed out, got a lot of things to do and you only have 1 hour, okay, box breathe, think it out normally, and then everything will come out well. So I hope you guys learned something from this video. You guys must definitely subscribe and like, and tell me what you guys think of it. Because if you guys don't like the idea or need more help with it, you guys can say, don't worry. I will definitely 100% respond. So, I hope you guys learned something, and bye guys! See you guys next time!